A magnitude 7.1 earthquake struck 40 kilometers northwest of the Pacific island of Guam on Wednesday, the United States Geological Survey said. The quake struck at more than 160 kilometers deep, it said. After originally putting the magnitude at 6.9, the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center said no tsunami had been generated because the quake was too deep.